Am I gonna do it? Nope. What are you recording or something? You thought I was gonna do something funny?
No, you can't be funny. Oh, Jess, you know what? I ordered Burger King this morning.
Oh, bugger.
Yeah.
Was it good?
Yeah.
We've tried our best to give all of our customers the great satisfaction.
Not sponsored either.
Oh, jeez.
I wish. Just kidding. My coworkers and I were talking about... Some of my coworkers are attracted to, like, serial killers. Like, we started talking about that. Then we started talking about American Horror Story and how they like Evan Peters.
Yeah, I saw a thing where, like, there was, like, a documentary about how girls like serial killers and why they're attracted to them.
I don't know where
it went, but Jeffrey Dahmer had, like, hundreds of girls writing to him.
Yeah. I watched that one, like, serial killer, like, movie with, like, Zac Efron in it.
Ted Bundy.
Yeah, I watched that and I was like, okay, that's cool. I only thought he was attractive because it's Zac Efron, though.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah.
But I feel like if it was, like, I've seen pictures and videos of the real Ted Bundy and I'm like, eh.
Why would I reach out of this for noodles?
Oh, into the water!
And I realized that when I said that, I was like, you don't reach in for noodles or the noodles. Dumb. One spaghetti.
Listen, I had it all figured out. I had the bit. Just let it slip. Yo.
We ordered groceries from like a delivery place, I think it was yesterday, and we live in an apartment, and this is the second time this has happened. They dropped it off in front of the apartment complex instead of our apartment door.
What?
Outside in the grass.
Who would not take that, like, if
right?
Someone, like, a fucking hobo saw that or something?
Like, there were people outside. I was like, Gabe, get out there! Go! Well, like, the first time it happened, we weren't even home. We were like, let's just run to the bank, let's run some errands, and hopefully by the time we get there, we can grab it. Well, we pulled in, and all of the groceries were sitting outside. And we're like, are you serious? So I, like, reported it, and they, like, told us that we would never have that Instacarter again. But I was just like, really, dude? It doesn't take that much effort to walk groceries inside. It's like, our apartment complex isn't complicated. Nice. What? What is happening? Why are there so many? What the hell? Like, look at that one, like...
Where does this nose grow? Sometimes... There it is! Come on! Oh.
No!
He looks like he's chewing.
But it went to, like... We were talking about that, and then we talked about Evan Peters, because he's playing, like, a serial killer in, like, a new series or something coming out. And then I said, I'm attracted to someone who's a little older. And my boss turned around. He was like, what classifies as older? And I was like, he has a kid and he's married? He's like, well, who are you talking about? I'm like, Adam Driver. Duh. Because, like, Evan Peters is, like, a young actor compared to, like, Adam Driver. That's, I would consider that older. But apparently I got crap for that.
Yeah, I don't think I have downstairs neighbors anymore. Have I told you about that?
No.
Yeah, I heard, was it in Discord with you guys when I was hearing banging and shit downstairs?
Maybe?
Well, it sounded like someone, like, got pissed off and was packing up all their shit really aggressively.
Mm-hmm.
But for 10 hours straight.
Oh my god.
So we think that they were just tearing apart the apartment downstairs.
They're just putting each individual item, just throwing it in there. Instead of doing a pile of shirts, just each shirt, throw it in.
They needed to check their dresser drawers about 20 times an hour.
Oh my god. I feel like she's one of those cats that can see ghosts, because I feel like she just randomly stares off and it freaks me out.
She looks off into the
I swear something touched my foot last night.
Probably
was
Bonnie.
It Gabe?
No,
yeah, it was
it
probably
was
your
not.
Cat.
It was not. It felt like a finger, like poking it.
Your cat.
It
was
no!
Probably Bonnie.
Like, no!
100% it was your cat.
I said a finger, not a paw.
You think it was the guy that was messaging on Snap?
Oh god! He just wanted closer up pictures of your feet? Oh no!
He's like, fuck, I didn't take him before I left.
Oh god.
I'm a little, so I looked at the, like, the name or whatever that they have registered as their, like, Snapchat thing. And it says, it's something related to anime, and I think it's someone that I met at a convention and I got their Snap.
Weird.
Awkward. But I guess I haven't talked to him in forever, and the first thing they say is they want feet pics.
It's an icebreaker! It's an icebreaker!
Is there a party?
Hello? Okay, so there are doors, the doors out here, with Brigade and me were walking down from here, and the doors closed as I was here, and Brigade was on the other side. Well, ah!
Oh!
Oh!
It's one of us!
Machine.
Oh my god, it's all of us!
I'm gone.
But, what? It's Chloe. Chloe straight up got on the other side of the door and then it closed. It's straight up Chloe.
I've never had BK's breakfast.
Eh, it's alright. It like, okay, it's kind of weird. It like depends on who's working. Like, sometimes yep. It could be, like, bomb, like, this morning it was good, but, like, I ordered it, like, 2 weeks ago, and it was, like, the cheese wasn't even, like, melted, and I was just like, dude, did you even, like, try?
He just woke up, Sid! Why are you giving him such a hard time?
I'm not ordering it, like, 6 in the morning, I'm doing it at, like, 9! You got time to have some coffee and wake up, make me a good croissant with some eggs.
Croissant.
Which, I want to try Dunkin' Donuts. Never had Dunkin' Donuts, and I've heard it's so good.
Dunkin' Donuts coffee is good.
I don't know what to get. It's like, I don't know. It's kind of like Chipotle. Like, I've never had it, because I never know what to get. I'm going to electrical. I'm going to electrical. It has to be Chloe. Who's dead in here? Who's dead? Oh. No one. Okay, well, I'll do my task. No one. Oh, no! 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 Help! Help! Thank you. Okay.
You can hear his heartbeat. He's coming. Don't get caught.
I'll try not to.
He's right there, Sid! Sid, you're a beast!
What?
Sid, you monster!
Oh